So I was like 19 years old and I had my first modeling gig. Shut up, I can have a modeling gig. So I had a modeling gig and I didn't get any sleep the night before. I had huge bags under my eyes and I was like, oh my God, what am I gonna do? But I remembered this trick that I saw like on MTV or something where models put Preparation H under their eyes to relax the muscles. So I was like, okay, I'll do that. So I get in the car on the way to my modeling gig, I stop at Rite Aid, but I got to the aisle and I did what most men do. I went, this doesn't sound logical. I'm about to put a bunch of butt cream all over my face. So I stopped and I was logical and I looked up and down the aisle and I went, okay, there's muscles under the eyes. You have to relax muscles. Oh, Bengay. So I grab a tube of Bengay, go to McDonald's, grab my Egg McMuffin, get in the car and I'm gonna be a model today. Oh, generously, because I'm gonna get rid of all the bags. And I'm on the freeway just cruising, just, oh, I think it's working. Oh, wow, yeah. Ow, what? Ow, 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 ow! And my eyes start involuntarily shutting and I'm trying to drive on the freeway. So I grab the Egg McMuffin wrapper, trying to wipe it out of my eyes, but now I've got Egg McMuffin and wrapper in my eyes. And I'm like, oh my God! And I swerve off the road and I cut this huge guy off in his truck. Guy comes over to my car and he just bangs on my window like, boom, 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 what's your problem, bro? And I looked him right in the eyes and I was like, I'm so sorry, oh my God, I'm so sorry. And he's like, no problem, bro, no problem. So the moral of this story is, if you're gonna get beat up, act crazy.